beggars can't be choosers. Hmm? So let's make a deal.
Back off, Doc. Hey, kid. I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the listen. This place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device. It's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed, and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, is?
Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day.
Fortunately, there is a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself. And I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies or be back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because of course they do. etheric energy is raging at night, it should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Like an honest, simple-minded sort of person. So do enjoy. For today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprint for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
Infinitely more fun to blow up. Calibration is completed. Energy devices are being accumulated to protect the base to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, MC? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
I see broken clock kicks on.
door cracks for the monsters to teleport through now. Get ready, soldier. It's gonna be a big one.
The teleportation device needs more work. The etheric energy is going to attract more enemies in the meantime. So I built more turrets for you to use for upgrades as the materials gathered. Don't make a bigger mess of this. Imagine after dark.
Something is not right, my friends. We should get rid of these creatures now, before they have chance to grow stronger from the Aether Storm.
Listen, the base has its own warehouse that can be used for storage. That warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
Wow.
to make good use of them.
Let's give the meatbags everything we got. This is our last chance.
Airdrop has been delivered.
I'll mark the locations of a few crystals on the map. Don't exactly get how you think you can control them while making them go nuts, though.
Take this. Device that would cause a reaction is in the ether crystals. Use it when in close proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those things.
Thank you.
done. Look at how pure the ether energy you've gathered is. This will be... Hurry up. It's time for our last stand. Now this is a masterpiece.
Comrades, let's make this place cleaner than the halls of KGB.
I'm on spacecraft scanning. Completed. Coordinate positioning completed. Initial transmission time. Normal. Countdown to teleport start. 3, 2, 1. Teleport start.
Look. A new portal is opening. Men, they are going home. We'll be right back.